Uchi! Away! Away we go with Uchi! Uchi! Catch up. There she is. Me and Mucci running up the mountain. Where the hell's that? Wolf skull. Get up there. Whoa. Come on, Mooch. I'm trying to find that stone. There it is. Ah, that's what I was looking for. I could carry 30 more pounds, so yeah. Steed Stone. Thank you. Got into your fort.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Get him.
Son of a- All right.
Planning on taking over this base, but might as well. So that one guy uses a theme. We're looking at Pac-Man. Screw it, I'm going in.
Who's there?
chop my head. Axe in my head. Oh man.
Yes. That.
Time to end.
Hide here in the corner. Oh, are you serious? I'm not wearing any shoes. I'm not wearing any shoes. Scrolls. Chief! I'm a connoisseur. Pick it up. Can't go up from here? if I can shoot him off the top of the thing.
Go!
Oh.
Cannot rescue.
Right in the butt.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin.
Yeah. I wasn't really trying to seed you guys, but it just happened. Took over your base. I don't really want it though. I can keep it. Some salmon. It's over here! Take the shortcut. That's how I travel in real life. I can walk around this path, or I can just run down this hill real quick. Ship to Solstheim. It's a damn horker. Get the horker. This Orphan's Tear. Sneaky. Barnacles. How
This is the prize.
I'm sure it is. Chest. Take all that. All you've been doing, Skooma? Take that too.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always had.
Shut up. What we got down here? There's something down in there. Where's the hole? Alright, I'm going down. Here we go. Potatoes. Ooh, skeleton. I thought I was at the top. Almost died. Alright, let's take you home. Done slaughtering people. Chest in the side. Barrels. Some watery carrots. New chest. A little hypothermia. It'll be alright. Ready to swim? Let's go. Workers and wolves, death hounds. Oh, yeah. Ooh. mining time.
I'm no fan of the sun. It'll be better than this.
You're just complaining all the time, you little zombie dog. Another fort. I'll keep my distance. They're gonna start attacking me. Almost there. Although that was new route. Here's some Ninru. Ah, there it is. Are you ready to swim?
That's it. Out there to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back.
What do you say about a boat? Right here.
Before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there,
you're welcome.
I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think.
Okay.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit.
Lady Serana,
let me take
back.
The lead.
Open the gate. I watch the gate.
Wash the gate. It's what I do.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
Yo, what's up, vampires?
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
Hey, Vampy
man. I
can't
believe it.
How you doing?
My
long-lost
daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years,
she's
that's the first thing you asked me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike.
Ew.
Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name?
My name's Gertor.
I am Harkon,
who's you?
Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
You're reckless of cannibal cult.
Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampire. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk, then you will be prey. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
Wow, you're so pretty.
Now, make your choice.
Yeah, I'm good.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
Okay, see ya. I got banished. Moochay! Giddy up.
Got some good piece. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh yeah.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Yep, everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Pick up tankards up by accident. Tell anyone you got that for me.
Do come back.
I work for Bellafer.
Duh. That's all that guy's talk about.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Oh yeah.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They went back to Stormcloaks. They'll get what's coming to them.
I can't just take you to the door when you're fast traveling. Oops. Wrong turn. What the hell? Sometimes I can't find this damn door. Damn naked vampires.
Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. A woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? I'm waiting to hear what any of this means. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? Right. By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. Well, of course we do. We're just going to need some. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I've. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting.
You look like a vampire yourself.
I don't suppose you have some clues.
all your fish. Yeah, you can adopt two children. I'm good. Empty chest. There's better stuff out there. Warrior dog. Yeah. They get on my nerves. You can go questing in there, but I'm not going to. I'm just trying to find some bolts. So I don't think I can make bolts right now. Make arrows. I gotta talk to that woman. I haven't seen her yet.
Keep your neck covered.
Got that fine vampire armor. Oh yeah. In there. I'm just here to loot.
Yes?
Where's that lady at? She's in the sleeping quarters. I haven't been able to find them. Oh, there we go. Still don't see her eye. So am I. Take all your food.
The vigilance of Stendar in over their heads. What a surprise.
Okay.
Right to the point, aren't you? We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination.
Oh, that's where she is.
Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. But I can't. This, originally owned. I'm trying to put it to good use. Right to the point. We should keep. I think we'll want. Last I knew, she would. Might need. You'll also want to. Got it into his head years back. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
Okay. Stop it here for now. Oh, damn. Is that a bear? That's after my horse. My horse is immortal, so... Is this a mod? Modded horse? Come next to me. Dragon. Man, it's pretty. Still after my horse. Get him, horsey. Can't kill my horse. Gotcha. Thanks for the assist, I guess.
Very sore.
Yep. I do that a lot.
By the gods, I don't even know what to say.
I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Until next time.
Till next time. Same bat time, same bat channel, some shit. Something like that. Alright.
Where did it come from?
From the sky.